Hey guys, BabyT running the exact same place that you saw me last. About 3 seconds after the last recording, 3 to 5 seconds. Yeah, it looks like the cave continues. Maybe it doesn't. Yeah, it doesn't. Oh, I might as well place a torch here. See, the only problem with torches is then there are no mobs that can spawn, or the only mobs that can spawn are on the top. So then they spawn more rapidly at the top, so then I have to light up a lot more. You know what I mean? Alright, well, this looks to be a dead end, except it's not. How can I tell this? It's really easy, actually. What was I just mining up? Oh wait, maybe not. Man, never mind. Oh, here we are. It's just another passage into there. So yeah, that was just to show you that there was really not much else. For those of you that wouldn't believe. There wasn't anything else. Okay, I'm gonna hit you with my shovel because I don't have my sword equipped. Okay. That really only knocked out a torch. Well, killed it, but still. Ooh. Zombie. Homo infecticus. Ow. Sorry, I make really odd noises when I'm tired. I think that would be a zombie dungeon somewhere over here. Okay, so I don't know where I am, really. I don't remember this. Really? Oh man, I was gonna have a disc. I can't aim, because my hand keeps bumping the, I can't even remember what it's called, the mouse pad. Alright, but still. I'm gonna get that iron in a second. Man, this is like not a very good seed. Like, usually on the second day, I found at least a stack of iron. So yeah, I really don't know what's going on. I'm gonna check really fast. Oh yeah, I was gonna set up a timer. Wrong button. However, I completely forgot. And I think I know how I'm going to do it. Okay, and it wasn't a zombie spawner, it's just, oh, I'm down here, okay, yeah, this is at the bottom of the lava thing, the lava fall in the middle of the thing, that I can't remember what it's called, hole, whatever you call it, so yeah. Pretty cool that these go into each other. Eating a bit. Alright. Man, I did not make enough torches. But then again, I didn't have very much coal. Oh, but I still don't really have too much coal. Oh, this is the spawner. It's a spider spawner. I'm hearing zombies. I think I might want to make a strip mine. Oh! Oh, I have been down here. Okay. Oh yeah, I need to be down or up there. And if I remember correctly, this is like a dead end right about here. There we go. Wonder what that zombie is. I'm choosing to go down. More of a chance to find diamonds down here. Actually, I'm gonna go back up. Oh yeah, here we go. I just got 40 iron. You know, it'd be really funny right now if my phone went off just because of what the ringtone is. So, my friend was playing around with my cell phone, but then he said that he changed everything back. He forgot the ringtone, and the ringtone is like me screaming at the top of my lungs. It was supposed to be my alarm. Okay, we're going on 8 minutes. But yeah, it's supposed to be my alarm, and I ended up not really liking that, because my phone had to have actually have batteries, otherwise it wouldn't really go off. Like, it couldn't be almost dead, or dead, obviously. Oh yay, we get one more wheat plant. Oh wow, that was pretty good. All right. Oh, and I'll place that in there, put those in there. Ah, come on. Those two in there. Let's see how my armor's doing. Pretty good. Okay, so now I'm just gonna quickly put everything in the chest. Ooh, 9 out of 12. We only need 3 more and then we can make a bed. Really handy bed. Yeah. I'm gonna keep this gravel actually. Put that in there. I'm gonna do one last one of these and then I'm gonna end off the video. Right here. Oh, I could have just done it from there. So yeah. See you guys next time.